think the biggest issue we had in set two and three was just we were making too many errors. I think at the end we started to clean those up. I think our team really showed heart and character in how we came back. Just didn't stop believing that we could come back. We'd done it before and started to execute some of the skills that we were having trouble with, and I think that made a big difference.
Talk about the venue playing here in the Sanford Pentagon.
Yeah, this has been an amazing experience. NSIC has done an awesome job just with all the branding that there is and really making it a great experience for the student athletes. It's been a joy to be here.
You go on and you play the winner of Concordia or Winona State tomorrow. What are your feelings right now knowing you're advancing and playing on the second day of the tournament?
Yeah, we're just excited to be here. We've worked really hard to get to where we are today, and we're excited to see who our opponent is tomorrow and just keep playing Bulldog Volleyball.